place in free glass test tubes a pure amount of hydrochloric acid. Because copper is less reactive than hydrogen. We add in the next tube powder of zinc. We can release hydrogen gas because zinc is more reactive than hydrogen. We add in the last cube a sheet of aluminum. The reaction is very intense because aluminum is more reactive than both hydrogen and zinc.